These teams have brought the house down before and may do it again tonight for the right to be recognized as Raw Tag Team Champions.
Tag matches like this one are why Monday Night Raw has been a top-rated show for over 25 years. The Sami and Kevin show is here.
Yeah, I wish the Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens show would be canceled.
Well, that's because you've never understood what best friendship's all about. You've never had a friend, let alone a best friend.
Yeah, two of the most self-serving superstars I have ever seen.
This is incredible. It's inspiring. I love everything about this.
The following contest is a Tornado Tag Team Match and is for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 439 pounds, Finn Balor and Damian Priest, the Judgment Day. And their opponents at a combined weight of 478 pounds. They are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
The goal is obtaining those tag team championships. Being on the same page will be vital in this one. Tag team titles hang in the balance as superstars square off in this match. Finn anywhere, Finn all over the arena. We're going to see Finn Balor and Damian Priest. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Sami Zayn and Kevin Owens.
It's always an ever-changing setting in these kind of matches. As a champion, you want to keep the action at a place where you can be a factor. Never allow the competition to be further than striking distance. You wouldn't want the title to change hands on the fall because you were too far away.
And back in the ring we go.
That brings a rush of blood to the head.
Oh, the reversal by Priest. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
A table. The WWE Universe is going wild.
Connecting on the DDT. Corey, what's the strategy in a Falls Count Anywhere match?
You gotta be aware of your surroundings, Cole. Ring awareness is one thing, but here, things could end at any time, anywhere. There are no rope breaks in the crowd or at the concession stand. Remember that.
He's nowhere near.
Don't do it! Cross body!
was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Leaving nothing to chance here with a baseball bat.
This point.
Landing like that can do some lasting damage to the spine.
And no counterattack.
Come on, the challenger!
Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily. Kicking out so early certainly sends a message.
It's deep, and I don't think it's playable. Oh, man! What a nasty STO. The champ looking out of sorts.
Swing shot!
Crossbody, what a move! Going for a pin.
No early kick out.
It would take more than that to hold him down.
Oh! Boom!
Priest able to avoid that.
Down in a hurry.
This one is headed outside, guys. And this match will head back to the ring.
Impact.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
And Sami Zayn reverses it.
And he has an answer for Priest. Oh, they clutch their opponent's wrist. And look at this. How humiliating. Just kicks to the face.
Propelled into the table.
Nice cross body. Hits him with the counter.
Competitors have been running on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity. And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now is the time to keep the pressure on. Setting Priest up. The tag team champions retain.
Closes the door for the team.
These two had no trouble adapting to the stipulation and utilizing each other's strengths. Impressive stuff.